When I watch Crufts, what I see in front of me is a parade of mutants. It's some freakish, garish beauty pageant that has nothing, frankly, to do with health and...
You know, if they're the last two...
Have you got children? Have
yes.
you got a daughter?
Yes.
Would you have a baby with
no,
her?
No, of course I wouldn't.
And behind the glitz and glamour of Crufts, behind the doors of the Kennel Club's £20 million HQ in London's posh Mayfair, lies a dark and dirty secret. The Kennel Club was born out of the eugenics movement, the idea that we could improve the human race by controlling who bred to whom. It sounds incredible now, but the eugenics movement was hugely popular. Eugenicist doctrine taught that the genetic improvement of man lay in breeding only best to best, in purifying the human race of undesirable traits, and in never allowing any mixing between races. The problem was that what was considered best was often decided solely on what you looked like, and very often on what race you were. And then in the 1930s, the eugenics movement found its ultimate champion.
Adolf Hitler was a very keen geneticist, and he...